This next song's about burning stuff down in Burton-on-Trent.